Hey, boys and girls. I can drink Canada Coke. Not sponsored, just tell you. Drink Canada Coke. Did anyone have a drink? Cheers.
Yep.
Whoop. No one has. Oh, yeah, I ain't asking this guy. Just show you what kind of ice cream I have. And I want my ice cream out. Yeah, what am I going to do? Oh yeah, why am I job is set? Yeah. I like this t-shirt so much. And my mom, Sam, gave me this t-shirt. She bought it for my brother, but like, yeah, 2017, she got this for my birthday present. Oh yeah. My eyes are not to go on my table. Oh yeah. When I was going to school, I sometimes have a jumper around my waist like here. I have this. Oops, you see me belly. Yeah. I tie it around thing. It's a school jumper. Not this one, it's hook up. I'm not finished. Oh yeah, I made him my Lego. Not finished yet, and I'm not finished. Hers yet. Looking for my pants. I forgot where's my pants. Like colored pants, the gel ones. Oh yeah, my first prank is someone. It's at my old school. I was grade 7 and my friend did 6. It's Christmas. No, the hardest thing is Christmas. I have 2 Christmas cards. Of all. Yeah, I have 2 Christmas cards and I prank her. One of her friends told me who's her crush. She did tell me who's her crush. I've forgotten. I wrote those names like to her crush, like from her crush, and put on her desk or in her drawer. One of them. And I was like, "Who's that from?" And she knew it's me. And I was like, "She in my favorite teacher's classroom. My 2 favorite teachers." And I give them a message. No, I just mess up this shirt and then I have strong hands. Yeah, I give him a little back massage and this shirt and a little bit hand massage and I have strong hands. Oh yeah, my talent is like, look, you can hear. Yeah, that's my talent. I can do both hands. Yeah. That is my talent. Yeah, you like here, like how my wrist, like, you can feel it, like, yeah, like, yeah. That is my talent. Yeah. I can do that. Crack my room. Yeah. I can crack my neck and mouth up. Yeah. not want my no. Yeah, that is my talent. I didn't have my mom not let me quit. Really. She don't want it. Yeah, that's my talent. It's like that sound. Right. You can do both things. It's weird. Like hearing it and like sound like something. Yeah. My favorite sport is soccer. And that's my first sport, soccer. My first playing soccer, like on my little, playing with my mom. Some things like have baseball. Playing with. Try not cry. Oh my goodness, I'm not like that. Try not cry. Playing baseball with your dad. Never had before. Like touch the ball and catch it. Never played baseball with my dad. Never played baseball with my dad. Never went any game place, like actually be there, like the game place. I never went there for or went a concert for. Oh my god, I know such a. Never had the father's dance before. I was not. Never have a father's dance. Or catch a baseball for like gloves and stuff. Never play with him. My first shaving is for my dad. I try not to cry and I miss my dad so much. But they tell my video like what happened with dad. I have a heart attack and he died. Very long time ago. 2010. Maybe age 9 or 10, one of them. Everyone was sad. And I did a video like my dad's birthday. Yeah, I've never had a fast dance or play baseball with my dad. Yeah, you can meet my first shaver, and that's it. That's, I remember. Yeah, like, first shaver, like, you know guys, like, shave around here, like, they have a beard and a mustache? That's my first shaver, and my dad, like, he's like, teach me how to shave. Like, I thought I have a beard and a mustache, so he teach me how to shave, like, and I cut myself, like, I have a little cuts on myself. And I think it's gone in my cuts a very long time. Yeah, I have a little cuts on me, on my face. And I'll hit it off a little leg, like, the shaving thing. Like, that's my first time shaving. And my dad teach me how to shave around here. Yeah. That's my first time, like, shave around here. I still shave around there. Like, I still think I'm a bit of a stretch. Like, some girls not have it, like others. Even Mary's. Remember? Dad, keep me out of shape. Yeah. That's my first time shaving my dad. Yeah. Mary's. And I'll still shave around here, like, think back a long time. Still miss my dad a little bit. I know he's still in my heart and head. If any family passed away, yours, remember it's still in your heart and in head. That's my thing, like my mom told me he's still in your heart, like around here somewhere. And I also had, like, can you think about him? Is that my... Yeah. I like Silver Rings. I want one, like, on my right hand and one on the necklace. And I will put a key in it, like, key's mom, ring's dad, and I will put a heart in the middle. Yeah, to make, yeah. Give me a like, subscribe, let's come up one, and bye. Hello!